about 20 to 30 minutes. We've kept the surface moist. We haven't allowed it to dry. A couple ways you can rinse this off. You can rinse it off with water in a bucket. You could have a hose. You could have a sprayer with water in it. I'm gonna go with just a bucket. And basically I'm gonna pour it on the surface using a squeegee. I'm just gonna remove all of the material from the floor. Once we've removed all the water off the surface, we're gonna allow this to dry and then we're ready to do our coatings. What we have in here is our clean and etch material. We're gonna spray it on the surface. And what it's gonna do is it's gonna remove the wheat cream from the surface of the concrete, allowing the epoxy to bond to it more readily. Once it's sprayed on, you're gonna agitate it into the surface, making sure it stays nice and wet over the whole surface. And then we'll wash it off with water and squeegee it. Once you've sprayed it down and scrubbed the whole floor, you're just basically gonna take water again and squeegee all the material back off. Once this is dry, we're ready for the next step. So we're gonna mix our PermaGuard Plus. We put our B entirely into the A side. We're gonna mix this for 2 minutes with a drill. Now I've mixed this for 2 minutes. We're gonna go ahead and pour it in our paint tray. But before we do that, I've actually put blue tape on our roller. The reason being is even if you buy a lint-free roller, you're still gonna get lint that comes off in your finished coat. So by putting the blue tape on it, you can see it'll remove the extra lint from it.